world order, the business of the day for the elite. When you're calling to take your freedoms away, you have to fight against the tyranny and read between the lines to find the truth that they try to hide right before your eyes. You can't even see it when you're looking at yourself, but that's the way that they want you to be. Locked up in this cage of hell, a prison in your mind, trying to find a way to get free. Prescription drugs and television, that's not for me. You gotta fight it. Don't lay down and die, you gotta fight it. Don't sit there and cry, you gotta fight it. No need to ask why, you gotta fight it. Fight it, fight it, man. You gotta fight it. You gotta fight it. You gotta stand and fight the system, cause the system's against you, and the only way they win is if you have nothing to defend you. Second Amendment guarantees your right to bear arms. You have to protect your family and sound the alarm. You gotta fight it. Don't lay down and die, you gotta fight it. Don't sit there and cry, you gotta fight it. No need to ask why, you gotta fight it. Fight it, fight it, man.
That's exactly why, folks, I spend a lot of sleepless nights and long hours. I wanted to give you the verbal overview of the expansion the other night when I put that out. It was actually the morning, 6-something in the morning, and I didn't want to wake anybody because occasionally I'm rather loud. You may have noticed that. Anyway, 4 pages were added. Under the surviving the coming day, is a self-defense site. Again, and a lot of this is not a lot of content yet. It's just the groundwork and things that, you know, need to be categorized and expanded on. In the meantime, there are some suggestions from me and products related to self-defense. And if you are a reputable supplier of guns, ammunition, hunting gear, or self-defense items, please get a hold of me and consider advertising with us. I'd like to focus on non-corporate endorsements. Obviously, the small mom-and-pop suppliers are who I'd like to help the most, and it helps support the website as well. And self-defense bloggers, if you would like to put up a page of your best work, contact me, and I'll put that page up for you for free. Your content, one hand washes the other. Your content helps bring other people to the site, so that's what I'd like to do with that. Okay, the other stuff that was added, now under the radiation updates, you can still get the video updates through the radiation updates link. The natural detox information was there, but was so far down on the page, I felt that it needed its own page because it's quite extensive and it's really something that you need to be checking out and educating yourself on. This information and products there that'll help you naturally detox. And again, the stuff through Amazon, it's just because it's a reliable source for me, but I do encourage everybody to investigate their own means of purchasing things to save as much as you can. So, you know, do that. But use that information. Anyway, an activism and activist tab has been added. If you're an activist and you want your cause to have a page on the site, get a hold of me immediately. I will put the page up. There are so many things that I want to include in this that I really haven't included much of anything because I don't want anyone to say, why didn't you take my thing first? Why is this one more important than that one? The ones I did focus on that I've put up myself are Op Liberation because that relates to our children and that is priority beyond anything else as far as I'm concerned. If we don't protect and educate our children, the planet's doomed, period. And we're in enough of a mess as it is, so we got to focus on our kids. And the other one is Op Stop the Bullshit, because we have to focus on bringing all activists together in one movement, anonymous and non-anonymous, and all activists working together instead of on our individual causes, where they've got us spun out and separated and divided. And that's the essence of what Op Stop the Bullshit is, and that is planetary, global, etc., etc. So, and again, if you're an activist and you want...
Sorry, it'll kick you out of your boots!
You know who that is. That's Hax Radio. Much love to everybody over at Hax Radio. They sponsor this corner of masterofmanythings.com. So you can listen to them as well directly through the activist page. So get a hold of me. As you can see, if you're an activist, hacktivist, patriot, freedom fighter, and in general terms, a human being from the planet Earth who seeks truth and justice, please contact me if you wish to have your info or work posted on the site. There's a typo right there. You see, I told you it was 6 a.m. or something, or 5, or whatever it was. It was a sleepless night, so I'll go fix that. But anyway, I want to show you the contact page, and I want to thank again Lance, and give a shout out to the crew at DDUH-TV. Lance has also made the outro and the full version of the theme song for the website. So let's check out the contact page. This was just updated.
And you've got to put your money upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus, and you've got to make it stop. And you've got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all.
You gotta fight it.
So that's the update, folks. There's the pages that have been added. And we do also have a coming page, and I'm not sure where this will fall, probably under the radiation updates, or at least there will be a link from it there. But I have a gentleman that is very educated in mushrooms and how they can be used to cure cancer, soak up radiation, etc., etc. And he wants to educate us all and put up a page under that. I don't know. Look for that. That's coming up. That should be really interesting. Also, some information within that on how psilocybin mushrooms can be used to fight depression. And that's encouraging. So that's the type of stuff we're trying to do here. There will be upcoming pot section, marijuana advocacy section. That'll be a bunch of links and information. I'll probably head that off, but if somebody has more time to do that and then email me a weekly update that can be put on the website, that'll be fine. And make sure everybody you get over to the guest book as soon as time allows. I will start doing a weekly email update for major news changes on the website as soon as time allows, which is almost non-existent right now. But anyway, push on, fight on, keep on, love on, rock on. Now get the hell out of here and go do something worthwhile. See you. Much love.